Well, Tom and Tiffany, we're live next to Fisher Cat Stadium down at the boat launch here, and we can give you a live look at what these discs look like in the water. It appears as though they have washed downstream after a discharge from a wastewater treatment facility up in Hooksett.
It was a strange find for beachcombers. Dozens and dozens of small plastic discs washing up on the sand in Seabrook. While the discs are not alone in terms of garbage on the beach, they do stand out. State environmental officials say they've traveled quite a long way.
So what we had was a discharge from a wastewater treatment facility along the Merrimack River during one of the heavy rain events we recently had in New Hampshire.
The Department of Environmental Services says on Sunday, the wastewater treatment plant in Hooksett had discharge problems after dealing with excess rain and snowmelt. The discs, which are supposed to stay in their tanks, were washed into the river.
They generally collect bacteria and help to digest the wastewater.
News 9 spoke with a member of the Hooksett Sewer Commission Friday night. He confirmed the treatment plant had an issue, but would not explain how many discs may have entered the river. While they are just turning up in Seabrook, the discs can also be found floating in backwaters along the Merrimack in Manchester. The state has launched a cleanup effort and is warning people not to touch the discs with their bare hands.
If they're picking them up, they should use rubber gloves, take precautions. We don't want children playing with these sorts of things because the potential exists that bacteria from the wastewater treatment process could still be on these discs.
Anyone who finds discs along the river, on the beach, or on their property is urged to contact DES at 271-3710.
Now, we did speak with some homeowners on the Merrimack downstream of the facility in Hooksett. They said they had not noticed any discs on their own property, but there is a lot of snow, they point out, and it could be obscuring the riverbank. Reporting live in Manchester, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.